There are some books I haven't read yet, but I could quote a little bit of Shakespeare in my sleep. But there have been those times when I've clearly forgotten how to spell words like R-E-E-D-I-N-G. Me and my